All right, guys, welcome back. My name's Drezzle. This is season 2, episode 4 of my Star Wars Empire at War Forces of Corruption with the Phoenix Rising mod. Last episode, we took Balmora and Hapes, and I think this episode we're going to finish our... we're going to do the ground assault on Randili and take Volpter. And I'm going to try to do it as quick as I can, so I'm going to let them run if they so choose to run. So, where is... Okay, there's that fleet, so... Zoom, move that fleet over here, and move this fleet over to Randili. My ground fleet. Wow, even with it in the dim drive, we're still getting not good frames.
Construction complete.
But that's the mod, that's not the game. That's the way that they set up the AI, that it decides to make certain choices, and then everything just sort of chugs.
Invasion commencing. Choose your reinforcements.
Three, huh? Alright, so we'll grab Kenobi. We'll grab another one of you guys. And why not? We'll grab some tanks.
We've secured a build pad. Turret constructing. Turret constructing.
Ready for battle. No build pads over here. All right.
The force be with you.
Construction complete.
Follow me to victory.
I'll follow your lead.
Together we cannot fail.
We're right behind you.
Yeah, I need to find a way to get down to Dagobah to see what abilities Yoda has. Because I have yet to actually use him. Ooh. And yeah, I'm going to start fortifying these planets as we go through.
Quickly, they're on the move.
Enemy forces ahead.
We've secured a build pad. Turret constructing. Turret constructing.
Very well.
Ready to assist.
Construction complete. Construction complete. We've secured a build pad.
I think I want to go down here. And we're going to set our bombing run for right here.
Computer's locked on target.
I'm with you.
Oh, I thought I'd selected him. Dang it! Run him over! Alright, where's their troop disbursement? Oh, that's not bad. Alright, let's build these real quick. Oh, that might not have been a good idea. Yeah, that wasn't the greatest of ideas. Okay, that's all just little guys.
I am ready.
Bombing run available.
Your orders?
We've secured a build pad.
Computer's locked on target. Will the boss be with you?
I have visual contact.
There are alternatives to fighting. Yes.
Fire support ready.
We've secured a build pad. We've lost a build pad.
I await your command. Yes, Commander. Follow me to victory.
We've got your back.
Right, I can't scroll up. Huh, I can scroll through guys.
What can I do for you?
Okay, so that's through. Oh, forward and backward, okay. No. No. Ah, I is hide UI, okay.
We've lost a build pad.
are victorious.
Pop. And yet again, we didn't lose anything.
Planetary control achieved.
Construction.
Station ready. Station ready. Station ready.
Constructing.
Ready.
Under construction.
I think I only have a one left. Yep. And they have to go through Corellia to get to... Yep. Okay, I could fly straight over to Kuat. Oh, I can fly straight to Kaminor. Oh, that's...
Construction complete.
Not good. Let's build a couple more of those.
Beginning construction.
Alright. Who set the flying first over here? No one. Right.
Construction complete.
Time's critical.
Tactical battle imminent.
We've located the enemy.
Choose your reinforcements. Reinforcements en route.
Right away.
Orders received. Roger that.
This is bringing a lot of firepower. Four left, huh?
Moving out. Heading out.
Squadron moving out.
At maximum capacity.
I am waiting. What do you wish?
Sorry about that. Random minimization of the game. I don't know why it does that, but it's kind of annoying.
Provide cover as necessary. Follow me.
I'm with you. I've got my approach vector.
Awaiting your command. What is my next objective?
See, I wish you could upgrade Han, because technically he goes all the way up to the Mon Ramonda.
Yes. To victory.
the firepower that some of these things need to be taken out is just ridiculous.
What is your order? Where's the next target? Distract them for me. What do you need?
Okay, there's one more big guy. Oh, a little tiny asteroid base. It's so tiny.
They are nothing. I am waiting.
Yeah, just fly next to the assault frigates. That sounds like a great idea. So that should be good enough for the splash screen, unless I choose to do a different one.
Attacking the enemy. What is it, Commander? What is your order?
The enemy has been defeated.
Yay, no mop-up. I love it when there's no mop-up.
Head full. Station ready.
Building started.
Cloud cars. All right, I can deal with cloud cars.
Station ready.
Mon calamari hosts are ready. Affirmative.
Construction complete.
Affirmative.
Constructing. Building under construction.
All right. Let's finish this land invasion.
Invasion commencing.
Ooh.
Choose your reinforcements.
This could actually be fun.
There they are.
Obi-Wan.
It's General Kenobi. The Empire's in for it now.
Reinforcements canceled.
Adjusting nav computer.
Reinforcements canceled.
I am ready.
On our way, sir.
We've secured a build pad.
May the Force be with you. Very well. Moving along.
Providing backup.
Construction complete.
Reporting. This way. Over here.
If I can. All right.
Bombing run available.
So many missiles just for a cloud car.
We've captured an abandoned vehicle factory.
Yes, Commander.
Base is under attack.
What can I do with you?
K2B over. On it, sir.
Hello there. I am going.
Support ready.
Unit destroyed. Bombardment available. Unit destroyed.
Force is a Jedi power. On my way.
Advanced vehicle factory destroyed.
Yes. Yes.
We've secured a landing zone. Base is under attack.
Drop some tanks and some more tanks.
How may I help?
Follow me to victory.
Suppressing fire.
Together we cannot fail. Quickly.
There we go. Come up here.
Bombers reporting in.
In the meantime, we'll drop a bombing run over there.
Computer's locked on target.
Base is under attack.
I have visual contact. Copy that.
G2B, copy. I copy. Armor standing by. Course plotted.
Yes, sir. Keep moving.
Gotta go with the disbursement of troops because otherwise it just doesn't work right.
Right away.
We have captured an abandoned mining facility.
Mining facility destroyed.
May the force be with you.
Available.
Roger that. Gold Squadron, commencing attack. Gold Squadron, commencing attack.
I've got my approach vector.
I await your command.
Base is under attack.
Closing on target.
Yes, Commander. What can I do for you? I will. If I can. Hello there. All right.
Under attack.
Weapons loaded.
Ready to roll. Advancing. Advance.
Unit destroyed.
Yes.
We've secured a build pad.
Quickly, they're on the move.
We've lost a build pad.
How may I help?
Bombing run available.
I am going.
Y-Wing here. Computer's locked on target. Target's locked.
You've secured a board pad.
I'm with you. Copy that.
We've lost a board pad. We've secured a build pad.
I am ready.
I didn't know they had so much stuff down here.
We've secured a build pad.
I await your command. Yes, Commander. What can I do for you?
Here we go. Now we'll do a little bit easier. Seems like every unit I add just decreases the frame rate, though.
Build pad.
don't go there. On my way.
Actually, how about we come here?
Standing by. Scouting location.
A build pad.
Executing flyby.
We've lost a build pad.
Copy.
We've secured a build pad.
Hello there.
Warm up. Lost a build pad.
Gold Squadron,
we've
commencing
secured
attack.
Secured a build pad.
Gold Squadron, commencing attack.
I copy.
Repair station constructing.
I'm with you. Copy that.
Construction
yes.
Complete.
Repair them as they march past. I'm gonna use this one for the splash screen this time.
How may I help?
We are victorious. Planetary control achieved. Constructing. Beginning construction.
Oh! Hey, look. Oh, son of a... okay. So, the episode gets longer. And actually, it's funny because I really don't mind if I lose Telos.
The enemy is approaching.
Oh yeah, I did that. I've got that. That'll help.
Ready to commence.
Actually fighting the Empire. It's a little odd. Oh, they have a Dominator 1. They have a Dominator 1 and a Praetor 1 and an Imperial 1 and a... They're not researching anything. Do you cost 12?
Roger that.
So we gotta try to take out the Praetor. So that, you know, maybe eventually we can fight at least one of the two Executor class Star Destroyers. Super Star Destroyers, sorry.
Storm up.
But this is the part that always sucks. So I'm going to try to speed it up, even though it doesn't really speed it up.
Space station under attack.
It does a little bit, and that's really what counts, right? Perfect, right there. That's fine, I can take out the rest of their fleet. It's those Star Destroyers I'm worried about.
Station is under attack.
Weapons operational.
They're coming around.
Ready.
I've got them in my sights.
Come on. We can destroy it. We can destroy both of them. Ah! I think we technically got its engines, though. Technically. Not bad. Not bad. I think it's time to build up some more defenses, though. Wait, no, not those. These. Okay. So. We're doing alright on lagginess? No. Come on. Alright. So, I think with that battle, we're going to call it an end to this episode. As usual, leave a like or subscribe down below if you liked if you're liking the playthrough so far. Any comments or suggestions are also welcome. And in the down there, and yeah, you guys have a good day.